got to protect your own interests first if you're the EMT, you know?
And the thing is, they hammer in your head when you're taking the EMT test is personal safety first.
Mm-hmm.
Is the scene safe?
Yeah.
They hammer that into your head over and over and over again because you can't help anyone.
That's what they said when we were learning CPR in the military.
Right.
They're like, is the scene safe? You know, that's
pretty safe. Yeah, you have to always repeat that every fucking time.
Always.
Yeah.
That's an interesting overlap.
Right, yeah.
But yeah, how can it be safe?
What the fuck is that in your head?
Oh, dude. I didn't want you to feel uncomfortable.
It looks like you're wearing some sort of French beret or something.
So, I got to take my headphones off for a second here. I hope that's good. Yeah, but I have a gun, and I wanted to make sure you could have a gun, too. Yeah. So, it is loaded. You don't keep a gun unloaded. You know basic gun safety, right?
Right.
Just don't point it at me. And don't pull the trigger.
No worries.